Hi, Gaye DeRusso with the Majestic Rider. So here I am with Porkchop. He's the one who didn't like the mounting block in the beginning, and that's just because he wasn't used to it. So I'm going to show you what he's like now. Nice to see what they're like before and then after, to see, you know, you really can make a change. Most of the time the horses are just confused, they're not used to it. Once they understand it's a good thing, then they don't care anymore. So this is the other horse that I used in the mounting block series, that he didn't know how to come up to the mounting block, and he was afraid of it also. So this is how he is now. Good boy. See, I can, he sidles right up to it. In other words, comes right up next to it. I'm not sure how much this is in the camera, so I'm gonna do it again. Just bring him over, and then you'll see he comes over. If he doesn't, I just tap. So again, you can teach the sidle up for either side to tap them, but then again, you can always use these to tap them if you forget your stick and they didn't move over for you. So, but you can see he doesn't care about the mounting block anymore. So don't give up on it. You just got to give it time, do it right, and they can all do it after a time period. And then you can start mounting them from different things like the picnic table or rocks and other things. But you know, start slowly, build it with one thing. Once you get their confidence there, then you can move on to other things.